An investigation is underway to determine why a rail car full of trash went up in flames. It happened just a few hours ago at the Tinker Creek Transfer Station in Roanoke. Employees dragged the trash car outside and they started working to put the fire out on their own until the firefighters got there. No one was hurt. The building is closed till further notice.